A gas delivery at the Derrick Service Center in Gilbert resulted in a fire today. It happened along the 300 block of Broad Street. Firefighters had to use fire-suppressing foam in order to get those flames under control. No injuries were reported, but the gas station is a total loss. Four vehicles and the gas tanker also destroyed. Investigators believe the fire was caused when a spark ignited flames from the gas truck while it was offloading its gas supply to that gas station.